The Niger Delta Activist Forum has demanded that the federal government make a full disclosure of details of the findings of the concluded forensic report of the Niger Delta Development Commission. President Muhammadu Buhari recently received the final report of the forensic audit of the Niger Delta Development Commission, that's the NDDC. The forum have asked that the NDDC board be constituted immediately, since the audit had been the excuse given for the delay in constituting the board.